In Crazy Painter, the idea is that you control a paintbrush and you have to paint the whole of the screen. A number of paint tins indicates your lives left. You dip your brush in a tin and then move around, turning a white screen to whatever colour that level requires. A variety of nicely animated sprites plod across your handiwork, messing it up. These include a boy, some bubbles, some moths, and a seemingly irrepressible dog. Some cause damage immediately, some only if you collide with them. The boy you should leave well alone, because hitting him results in the loss of one of your paint tins instantly. Ahem. Does that sound like a game to set the dragon on fire? What do you think? Quite apart from the boring monotony of every screen, Crazy Painter can't actually tell when you've finished your work. You have to hit space to tell it so. Crazy Painter is about as crazy as a bowl of porridge for breakfast. It is literally a game about watching paint dry. Next.